Chicago.
And woo!
Until we have safely parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off, that will be your first indication it is safe to be up. Once you are able to get up, please use caution opening those overhead bins. Contents may have shifted during takeoff and landing. You may not use cell phones if they're available at your seat. A customer service agent will be meeting our aircraft to answer any questions you have regarding connections, baggage claim, and ground transportation and customs here in Chicago. Please have your filled out customs forms along with your proof of citizenship as available as you enter the customs area here. If you have a pre-arranged wheelchair, we ask that you kindly hold off toward the end of our deplaning process. This will help us better assist you. Also, if you have any trash items, we ask that you just leave them on your seat as you exit your row. As I mentioned earlier, we received a message that we will have to deplane rows 27 through 41 first. So if you are not in rows 27 through 41, we ask that you kindly remain seated for a few minutes as those passengers deplane. We appreciate your understanding and cooperation. And I will make a couple of announcements to make sure you're aware when those passengers have deplaned so that everybody else can get up and grab their items. We are parking at gate M21 today here in Chicago. Welcome back.